Hello everybody, welcome to Naughty Vampire, and welcome to Red Dead Redemption. Now, I'm playing this game to get the Rockstar juices flowing, because in the next few months, weeks, and or days, I will be starting my second playthrough of GTA 5. So I figured, what better way to do it by starting off with a Rockstar game. This game, I can't remember how old it is, I think it's like 6 or 7 years old. But on normal... So this is the regular story. I've already beaten the game, and yes, I have cheats on. I've already beaten the game. This is, again, Red Dead Redemption. This game is fucking great. The best way I can describe it is Cowboys and GTA had babies, and this was the baby. This game is just beautifully made. It's a great narrative, and I like fucking around and slaughtering people, because murder is great. Murder. Hail Satan. Right, this is our main character, John Marston. This is Jack Marston, actually. Let's put on our cheat codes. Options, cheats, invincibility, don't care. That. Same weapon setup as GTA. Ma'am. Wait a minute, I forgot something. Increase bounty. This gun's annoying. Let's see the Mauser pistol.
Don't mention. Stay away from men like that in the future.
Hello, sir. What's the Deadeye button? I forgot. That one. Yeah, but this is Jack Marston. He's the son of John Marston, which creates character that I dearly miss. I dearly do miss Jack, or John. I will not spoil what happened to John, though. Hello, sir. It has kind of like VAT from Fallout in a way. Sir, your horses must now die. Ah, the bloody fucking US muscles. Oh yeah, see that thing right there? That little thing? Headshot, crotch shot, leg shot. Hello, sir. Shoot your face and your horse's face. Kindly refrain from shooting me, please. Where's my good gun? Ah, the Evans repeater. This gun's great. Alright, come on, horsey horse. Ad Victorium, you fucker. Fuck you.
You don't learn that.
There we go.
Hey,
Oh look, more fucking U.S. Marshals. I'm shooting your gun. Run, horsey, run! Yeah. Fuck it, just run, horsey. Load him full of lead. And that's load him full of lead too. Now let's pump your horse full of lead. Now let's pump your face full of lead. Horsey. Come on. So yeah, this is Red Dead Redemption, by the way, if you haven't fucking guessed already. Where's the light that blows up? There it is. Ah, the Cattleman, the Mauser, Cattleman, Volcanic Pit. There you go, burn you, bitch. I cripple you.
Don't kill me, please!
Can I cripple you, please? Just right in the knee.
Please don't let me get hurt!
What? Nah, I can shoot you in the other leg. Just... Are you dead? Are you dead? I think you're dead. Yeah, you're dead. Jump. So yeah, this is the son of John Marston. This is Jack Marston because I beat the game and I'm not going to give you any spoilers on how the fuck the game ends, but... Forced death. Fuck. Actually, yeah. I'm going to show you guys how to do an emergency stop on a horse. Ready? Emergency stop. Fuck. Try that again. Emergency stop! Fucking. Emergency fucking stop. Why isn't this working? Yeah, now it works. What the fuck? That is bullshit. Alright, we also have, let's see, some fire bottles, which are great to throw through windows. Just yeet. We also have dynamite, which is great to throw through windows. Just yeet. And, you know, blind everybody. Then we have the little throwing knives. This part's fun. Oh, come on, we gotta find a person. We need a willing occupant for this next bit. There we go. Here's a good willing candidate. So, we're gonna throw a homing fire bomb at him. Where'd he go? I can't find him. Cactus. Fuck your cactus penis. Bucket the windows. Yeah! Okay, welcome back. This isn't regular Red Dead Redemption. What I did was I got the Undead Nightmare! Which is zombies. Now, I bought the Game of the Year edition. You can't see that, but I have a Game of the Year edition, which comes with a DLC built into it, which is the Undead Nightmare DLC. I have yet to touch the Undead Nightmare DLC yet, so I'm walking into this fuck-mothering blind. Find help in Blackwater. Hold on. Cheat codes. Cheat codes are useful to handle. Nyeh. Yeah, I don't care. Nyeh. Horsey horse. There's my horse. Where is he? So we have to go to find help in Blackwater. Let's go do that thing. This is my house. So this is John Marston, father of Jack Marston. Yay. Think I'll keep my pump action shotgun handy. Just, you know. My question is, where are all the zombies at, man? Where are all the zombies? We're all going to hell. God save us, the red. Oh.
Where the hell is everyone?
I'm looking for one of zombies. Zombies! I'm gonna add some more fire to the mix.
Mr. Marston, sir! Marston! It's me!
Hey, dude.
Professor, what are you doing here? I thought you went back to Yale. I did, but I came back for another round of research, and now all hell is quite literally broken loose. What is going on? I am a man of science, a man of great learning, a thinker, a wise man, and I'll be honest with you, sir, I haven't got a fucking clue.
Why ain't that dandy?
What should we do?
Well, I suggest we try to find other survivors, band together, and find a cure, or fight to the death trying.
Well, that sounds great and all, but I'm just peachy.
Right, what the? Could you just die? God damn. These. Oh, look, more zombies! Right, now here's a cool trick. Homing TNT. There's a lot of fucking zombies around here, Ming.
Good night,
pal. Oh, fuck off.
They're deranged.
I need to find the other survivors, man. I think I'll stick with my shotgun. Oh, burn the dead bodies at the Blackwater Cemetery. Fucking Jesus. Oh, Undava, now we have fucking flaming zombies. God damn. Fuck it, shotgun. Ma'am. Eat fucking lead, you dick. Horse. Come on, Halsey. We got a job to do. We gotta go there. Go, 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 go. At this point in the game, I am essentially an overpowered god. We gotta burn the coffin. Alright, let's burn it. What is that? Oh my fucking Jeebus. Cutscene, so that, you know what that means. Put the cheat back in. You guys know the drill of any zombie movie. You gotta shoot the fuckers in the head. You guys know the drill. We gotta shoot them in the head. Am I listening to David Draymond? Fuck off, you cunting fucking zombie bitch. Whoa! Mordecai. Fucking Jesus. I gotta burn the last few coffins. Don't ask why we're doing this. I guess I am. Burn that. Wait, when the fuck did burning zombies ever kill them? Like, fucking Jeebus. When the fuck did burning zombies ever really kill him? Mordecai. Damn, boy. Blackwater gave her cleanse. Yeah, cleansed it. Jesus. Fucking Christ. Horse. Back to Blackwater, I guess. Fucking move, horse. God damn it. What are y'all shooting at? Oh, them. Die, you 30 fucking zombies. Can I get up there? Can I get up there is my question. Oh, kill the remaining?
Stay dead, please.
Hi, ma'am. Can I cripple a zombie is my question? No, but I can make her do a fucking front flip. Other zombies. Where are the rest of the fucking zombies? Their head just explode. Make sure the person is more a threat and being attacked if you sleep in bed safety. Alright, that's cool. Hi, guys.
Folks okay?
Just fantastic. I just saw my daughter get eaten by some creature sent straight from hell. Thanks for asking.
No problem.
I'm kind of sorry I did.
Sorry, mister. Forgive my wife. We've suffered terribly.
What's going on?
It's the government's fault.
Ain't it always?
Well, they let in too many foreigners. Just shut the goddamn border or things like this happen. My daughter was just some satanic demon's lunch because of the goddamn government. I pay my taxes. Usually.
I think we may be moving a little off topic here. I ain't a wise man, but I have done a little traveling. These creatures ain't like any foreigners I've ever seen.
Thanks for the input, cowpoke. Flesh-eating monsters feasting on my family, and I'm taking advice about tolerance from a gunslinger. What in the world has my life come to? And my daddy told me I never should have gotten married.
Your daddy's a moron, honey.
You useless man.
Not now, Doreen. Not this again. Your daddy was a...
See? That feller ain't hiding away like a little girl who's wet herself.
I thought we agreed we should stick together.
Oh, so we're just gonna stay up here till we either starve or have to eat each other?
What do you want me to do? Hey, you one of them, mister?
Do I look like one of them?
No, you dumbass.
Don't come no closer. We made that mistake before, lost half our number.
Well, you a dumbass, sir. Fool. And set the new Austin. Fuck that.
Goddamn demon.
What the fuck is that? That's a runny little shit. Alright, well, with that being said, thank all of you for joining me, the Red Panda, in Narnia, and I will see all of you in the next episode. Bye!